today and prevention must start early. Today, as we celebrate the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women, I would like to express a few views on it. The day was used to pay tribute to the Mirabal sisters as well as global recognition of gender violence. The Mirabal sisters were three sisters known commonly as Patria, Minerva and Maria Teresa, who opposed the dictatorship of Rafael Trujillo in Dominican Republic and were involved in clandestine activities against his regime. The three sisters were assassinated on 25th November 1960. The last sister, Adele Dede, who was not involved in political activities at the time, died of natural causes on 1st February 2014. The assassinations turned the Mirabal sisters into symbols of both popular and feminist resistance. In 1999, in their honor, the United Nations General Assembly designated 25th November the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women. We all know that we have to do much more to respond to the cries for justice of women and children who have suffered violence. We have to do much more to end these horrible abuses and the impunity that allows these human rights violations to continue. I think we can all agree that the time for complacency is long gone, has passed and belongs to another era. The silence on violence against women and children has been broken, and now is the time for stronger action. It is time for action when up to 70% of women in some countries face physical and sexual violences in their lifetime. When 1 in 3 girls in developing countries is likely to be married as a child bride, when some 140 million girls and women have suffered female genital mutilation, and when millions of girls and women are trafficked in modern-day slavery, and when women's bodies are a battleground and rape is used as a tactic of war, it is time for action. For an effective response on this violence, different sectors in the society must work together. A rape survivor must have rapid access to a health clinic that can administer emergency health care, including prevention of HIV and unintended pregnancies and counseling. A woman who is beaten by a husband must have some place to go with her children to enjoy safety, sanity and shelter. A victim of violence must have confidence that when she files a police report, she will receive justice and the interpreter will be punished. And an adolescent boy who learns about health and sexuality must be taught that coercion, violence and discrimination against girls are unacceptable.
आज से अब से आन मेरी मैं तुमको ना छूने दूंगी, जान को चाहे चलनी कर दो मान को ना छूने दूंगी। आन मेरी मैं तुमको ना छूने दूंगी, जान को चाहे चलनी कर दो मान को ना छूने दूंगी। छू के देखो दिल मेरा, तुम्हें दिल में अपने बदलूंगी, पर छेड़ के